keeping it fresh with someone else.
Imagining the possibility of a sensitive network that is concerned. That's right.
The fog slipped in early morning, sliding across the glass of white water out the window, driving down the circling road with the windows open and the tall cliffs to the right and under the causeway. It was a floating road. It slipped through the mountains like the fog on the water. It smelled like clay and bitter. I didn't miss anyone. One eye on the road and one eye on the fog, I streamlined my focus into the future and disabled any notions of sentimentality or self-importance. I am a blade of grass. I am a blank piece of paper fluttering in the breeze of an open window. I am free from decision. Dislocated and smooth, the encountering of a discomfort of unknown, of no longer knowing that which you are supposed to know and feeling known by. Do you know what I'm talking about? The slow cut from which love oozes out between the fingers. Best to pretend it isn't happening. Best to just bury your head in something else. Besides, if you touch it at this point, it will dissolve. It will crumble into dust. It will become unsalvageable. Best to remember the airy caress of a petal, the soft scent of someone else's laundry. Try to catch the narrative of someone else's breath. Standing in the scent, and that potentially is, in the end, the purpose of looking at is the purpose of thinking. You might be able to know something. But you might be able to know something so well that is that the default? To dig a hole so big it starts to bleed into yours. What will we all do in this massive hole in the dark? How do I build back the wall and say I miss it being there? Yourself. None of your moments are sacred. Everything is up for embellishment. Anyone exists otherwise is lying to you. Professor, my dream doesn't stick in my mind. And you think it's like this underneath my body. Overripe cherry fall from trees somewhere as I bite the vulva of the star. The duck is dressed up with nowhere to go and said, cricket, cricket, jump along. I have no reason to have the kind of hope I have in my heart. If you wake up early, why don't you have time to cry and not be late for work? I eat my breakfast in a daydream with you. And will never stop brushing flowers against my lips. Sitting in the sun, shifting the weight from hands to hands, taking the risk anytime. for blotting out my birthday. Bent down, touch the ground, my soul to the sun, love and hope to God. Look, this isn't the first time I'm just better hiding it now, like maybe I'll lay my head down, but it doesn't feel like anything anymore. This isn't worth understanding. Sweet egg, so dead inside, sweet egg. I keep leaving traces of myself wherever I'm comfortable. A one-way transaction of deoxyribonucleic metasubstance. What is wild and the difference fertility makes?
Thank you.
Thank you.